going on, guys? Welcome back to Fishing with Elias. Today, I'm going to be doing a cast net video. So for those of you who don't know how to use a cast net, make sure you like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get into it. He just got down the dock, but I think we can catch another one here. So, like I said, grab all the rope, grab it in the middle, throw it over your shoulder, take a spin, and let it fly out. That's how you want to do it. So you gotta let it sink. Okay, it sunk, pull it in relatively fast, and see if you got anything. Oh, we have a tiny bluegill in here. So we're gonna grab this blue part, undo that. Let's hope this bluegill doesn't get, he's about to go down there. I'm gonna try to make sure he doesn't. So we wanna, oh, and he slipped in again.
Eventually.
So I'll be out of frame for just a second, just so we don't lose this bluegill here. Okay guys, so we have caught a little bluegill. Let's see if I can just hold him by the mouth here. It's a little bass candy right there, but that is what a cast net will catch you. Cast net can catch anything. Cast net could catch a big bass, cast net could catch a catfish, not most likely because they're bottom feeders, but cast net mostly catch bluegill and bait fish. This is what I use for live bait. More I use tiny ones, but we're going to let this guy go. So I really hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure you leave a comment and like and subscribe. See you guys later.